Hey everybody, my name is Chris Moore and I'm Dean of the Faculty of Science. I'm standing here in front of the LSC, a building I'm sure you're very familiar with, probably with mixed emotions. It's a beautiful spring day, the kind of day that would have graced your convocation ceremony, but of course we are unable to do that at the present time. I'd like to congratulate all of our Dalhousie Science graduates. As a student, you've persevered over the last few years to earn a degree that shows your dedication and commitment to learning about science and to making the world a more scientifically literate place. In the last few months, you've overcome the sudden obstacles thrown at us all and stayed focused during this trying time. This takes great perseverance, courage, and motivation. Now is a time to celebrate the years of hard work, to show gratitude to those who have helped you on your journey, and above all else, to show pride in your academic achievement. I and all of the Faculty of Science, including our faculty members and our staff, are tremendously proud of you. We look forward to seeing you cross the stage at a later date at Dalhousie, as Dalhousie alumni, and we're excited to see what your future holds. Congratulations, class of 2020.